You're not the only one cursed with knowledge.